never thought that you'd find out I did it. I was so scared that you'd leave, so I hid that. I know we said that we'd always be honest. So now I went out and messed up our nest. It finally seems like we turn into strangers. It's gotten so bad there's just no more anger. So now it seems like we can't get no further. I can't believe I'll be bright for another. I'll be the switch she turns on. She'll be my two. I get off.
I wanted to make a formal video thanking you guys for nominating me as Member of the Week number 4 for Gut to Cut. I am so flattered. I wasn't expecting it at all, and I truly thank you from the bottom of my heart. I want to let you guys know how much Gut to Cut means to me. I don't feel like I would have made as much progress as I have to this point without it. Without all of you guys watching me every week, supporting, commenting, it means so much to me, and I just feel this level of accountability that I don't think I can get in any other way. I honestly know that you guys are waiting for my videos, you're waiting to watch them, and waiting to see how I did, and that helps me through my week. That helps me stay on plan and exercise and eat right. So I truly want to thank you for that. And I guess that's it. Just keep watching, because there's definitely more to come. Bye, guys.